All right, we got another Pat God video. Pat God versus Satanic E-Girl. This is very questionable because, first of all, Pat God, how did you even get into that Discord server? Number one. Number two, how did you even find this girl? Number three, how do you willingly become satanic? I could probably understand an atheist. You just choose to not believe. But like, for you to be satanic is crazy because there's God, which is good, and then there's Satan, which is evil. So you just willingly said, I'm gonna be satanic? And chose to believe that? What? That's kind of weird, but anyways, bro. Shout out to Pat God. I am live on Kick. If you guys want to pull up, there will be a link literally right there. Pat God, please send Shorty to the Shadow Realms. We don't want her, bro. We do not want her. Trust.
Huge thank you to Opera GX for sponsoring this video.
Yo, how are y'all doing today, man? I know it's been a while, but I am finally back with a banger for you guys, man. So recently, another YouTuber named Nico is Cold had reached out to me about helping him infiltrate and roast an online Satanist group. Basically, this girl offers paid Zoom classes to officially convert people into Satanism. So me and some guys went into the class.
Yo, you can get your money up. There is literally so many ways you can get bread. Chat, did you hear what he just said? So you're telling me that people are willingly, they pay for this on Discord, bro? Out of all places?
This is actually wild to me. This is new. This is new to me.
Paid Zoom classes to officially convert people into Satanism. So me and some guys went into the class undercover as eager students ready to learn about the ways of the devil. But first, I just gotta quickly let y'all know that...
Now we back with it, better slap with it. Opera GX, gotta browse with it. Number one rise, I got no doubt with it. All these
damn
bitches can be found in it. Got these tumors, they available. Take your keyboard keys and put sounds in it. Back from music, yeah, we get it wild with these colors, wallpapers, anything you want. Ooh. You can get and go to town.
Did I just see my glorious king? Hold on. Undertale. Yo, Sans, bro. Hey, that was a beautiful game. I ain't gonna lie. W audio tracks and everything. That was great.
Bro, I need to get a sponsorship too, bro.
Yo, wait, hold on. What did that comment say at the beginning? Opera GX is carrying Pat God's rent. No. Pat God is carrying Opera GX. What? This is too good.
Yo guys, huge shout out to the internet's number one browser, Opera GX, for sponsoring today's video, man. Make sure to go download Opera with the link in my video bio today so you can access the new Pat God browser mod that is now available in the GX store along with all of Opera GX's other amazing features. Now, without further ado, let's get right into the video.
Bro, I need to get an Opera.
This night, an Opera Satan will take over your spirit, will take over your mind and body, and tonight we shall reach
Nirvana. I'm sorry, but like, I didn't even introduce myself yet. My name is Kyle Ergentraus. I work on a farm in Pennsylvania, and I just wanted to say hi. I'm kind of new to Satanism. It's been a rough road for me. And, I actually used to be a man of Jesus until I lost all my money in cryptocurrency, and now I'm broke and I'm poor. And, I'm like, I can't do this anymore, right? So I'm like, I'm flipping to the other side, and I want to explore and try new things, and, I just want to say hi, just before we...
Oh, wow, she's not even interrupting him.
Sacrificing our spirits. Is everything okay?
You just interrupted this ritual.
Ooh.
Do you know how urgent this ritual is?
Oh, my God. Fuck. Holy shit. All right, let me repent.
Satan, forgive me. Forgive me.
Yeah. You better hope he forgives you, because your soul is... ruin my life.
Nope. Ma'am, everybody's soul in here is done for. The fact that you practice this means you're doomed, bro.
I was here to be serious last time. It was a while since I joined.
All right, we'll mute and get back to the Satanists. Let's get it.
Sorry.
Wait, I don't want to be that guy who's always, like, intervening in the conversation or whatever. Like, oh, look at me. I'm always talking and shit. But, like, I was just wondering if I could get, like, a specific thing I was trying to do.
I don't like you.
So recently my pet turtle died, and I was wondering if you could, like, resurrect him for me. I'm not gonna lie, that's kind of why I'm here.
How?
I read on a Reddit post that like Satanists can potentially do some like resurrection magic. I've got he's right here in a box. I don't know if you can maybe like spit some shit, you know what I'm saying? Like drop some bars real quick, but
your turtle is dead for a reason.
Oh,
you deserved it.
What?
Urgent or else.
It's okay.
What the turtle? Why you said fuck him for? hey, listen, bro. The turtle, come on. Why you disrespecting the turtle? It's dead, bro.
First off, excuse me, lady. I don't know who you're talking to like that. It's Ergen Trouse. Ergen Trouse, not Urgen Trouse.
I'm baffled. I do not know what to say anymore. Everything is ruined. I cannot continue.
Beth, you're always like negative. Let's just get to the Satanist shit. Let's be Satanist. Come on.
Beth. Yeah, Beth. This is your one warning. If you keep this up, I'm going to use the Dune voice on you. Yeah.
You don't want me to use the Bene Gesserit voice, Beth.
I'm warning you.
Silence!
Oh, that did not work.
I am going to find
Thank you, Beth.
And I'm going to ruin your life.
Is there about to be a magic battle happening?
Wait, did you just cast a spell on us? I'm kind of
nervous. Yeah.
You are all doomed for eternity. Now that you keep doing this to me for a whole year!
Oh, she knows.
Okay. Listen, Beth, you never give us a chance. You always get mad and scream and then kick us out. You never give us a chance to really learn.
Agreed.
All you guys do is talk. Talk and run your little mouths every single second. I can't focus. I can't release the darkness from my soul. Do you understand how important
Ma'am, you need some light.
Well, can you do it now? We'll mute.
Release all that darkness, Beth. Come on.
Y'all want to see this?
Yeah, I'm going to release all my darkness too, guys. I thought we were releasing our darkness. I'm sorry,
I'm trying.
Jeez Louise.
I'm trying.
Okay.
Shut up, Kyle. Shut
yeah,
up.
I want you to teach us how to release the darkness. I don't really know how to do that.
Okay, I'll teach you right now. Repeat after me. Put your hands on your chest. From your chest. Yell. All right. Yell just as loud as you can.
All right, here we go. Guys, I've never actually done this before. Like, yelled, like, really loud. Okay, hold on. I'm building up courage.
Together.
Yo!
I can't do this.
Yo, if she stays after that, she knows what she's doing, bro. There is no way that I'm about to teach you something and then you troll me like that, bro. Nah, that's crazy. Nah.
I can't do this.
Yo, you just moan in my ear, bro.
Stupid.
What did I do? I yelled. You wanted me? All right, I'll try again. Sorry.
Yo, Becca, come on, bro.
Into my class.
I didn't bring in, nope.
You know.
I can teach you guys to sew your mouths up so you guys can stay silent and learn if that's actually what you want to do.
Teach me how to sew my ass up? Because I actually have had explosive diarrhea all day and, like, that come in clutch.
You're fucked.
What?
That's fucked.
What? Kyle, I don't know who you are or why you're here, but it's obvious.
No, well, I've told you why I'm here. I want to resurrect my dead turtle. I mean, I've made that quite clear multiple times now.
I can't resurrect your dead turtle.
All right, well, then what the fuck are you here for?
Like, yeah, why can't you do that? Aren't you a Satanist?
We're not even at that point yet. I keep...
Okay, so you're saying there's a chance, right?
No.
You said at that point yet? So you're...
She's getting bullied, bro.
Will eventually occur, correct?
Maybe in like 5 years.
Will Skiddly-Doo need some... 5 years?!
I need a following, and
how many $5 classes is that gonna take? Oh my god, dude, I need a fucking raise, man. Jesus.
I feel like we should be paid for being here.
Can we just get on with this? Can we just like teach us? Can we finally learn better?
I'm trying! Once again, put your hands on your chest, and I need everybody to release their inner shout.
All right, here we go again.
Yo, bro.
Oh my god, I'm feeling the connection. Oh my god, I'm feeling it. Satan.
Why is she still here?
You didn't do it correctly.
All right, how do I do it?
Bro, word two, I'm taking y'all money and I'm leaving, bro. Or just kick him out. Bro said pray for her. You can't. Well, maybe if you could, I guess. Her soul about to get eviscerated, though.
Wait, have you ever heard? Oh my God, what we said the same thing at the same time.
Yeah.
Yo, that's like a soul bond moment. What the? All right, can I say mine first and you say your second? Have you ever heard of Skibidi Toilet?
You knew her? How you know her? No. Wait, what?
I've never heard of Skibidi Toilet. What is that?
Okay, so I read on this Reddit page.
She has a Twitch.
Skibidi Satan, that like if you were to like if you stand up right, and you spin in a circle and you say the Skibidi Toilet song slow reverbed, you can actually summon like the devil into your room. Can we try that together, maybe?
Oh, I've seen that one as well.
Yeah.
Try that.
I have never.
All right, Beth, stand up. Let's go, guys. All right, ready?
No.
I'll lead us off.
Skibidi
dum dum dum, yes. Skibidi dum dum, bim bim.
Can you feel
it? I feel very uncomfortable right now.
You have been summoned here to ruin me.
How about Beth? You demonstrate how to release the darkness yourself first before we all do it with you.
Okay, I will.
Yeah, you know what? Let's see it. Everybody, shut the fuck up. Let's see her actually release the darkness.
That's what I'm saying.
Starting to think that she's full of shit. All right, let's see it, Beth.
That's what I'm saying, bro. Give her a chance.
No. There. No, you understand.
Oh my God, dude. What the fuck, man? Mom! Why would you come in my room while I'm f***ing listening to this shit, dude? With the f***ing dustbuster. You just blocked out the vocal reverberations of her f***ing yelling. Do it again, now.
Yeah, can we run that back one more time?
I'm about to lose my mind!
One more time.
Oh, then she about to violate.
I'm about to lose my mind. I'll do it one more time.
Guys, I'm not gonna lie. Alright. I know this may be a little bit awkward, but I honestly just don't think this is for me. I feel kind of uncomfortable, and I think I'm going to actually become a man of Jesus.
I like that.
I agree.
Should we pull out a Bible or no?
W choice?
No!
Maybe we should turn this into... Yeah, we could get a little Bible study going.
You guys were stupid phonies.
Phony? Who are you calling a phony?
Who are you calling a phony, ma'am?
Excuse me. Kyle Erkentraus can do whatever the f*** he wants, okay? All right,
that's the stupidest name I've ever heard.
Excuse me, what'd you just say about my f***ing name, Beth?
It's stupid.
What did you say about my f***ing name, Beth?
It's
how
stupid.
Dare you? No, listen. You can release your negative energy. Okay?
Oh, is this what we're here for?
Praise Satan, okay? You can wear stupid clothes, live in some ugly stupid house. But listen, the last thing that you will ever do, Beth, is disrespect the name Kyle Erkentraus.
Domain expansion. Infinite void.
Oh my God.
What the fuck?
Domain expansion. It's a devil studio. Look at this. Man, tell me why I cut you with a TikTok race party, four in the back of Turkish quad down dingles for 15 Robux, which are like, I'm about to circumcise you out of this BC like you some full skin with your goddamn Morgaville beast, Harley Quinn, body built like a bowling pin, double cheeseburger, butt chin.
Turn into
a
nigga, go
out of an alley, start to sing it, spin. Where have you been? Such a ugly ass, your nose look like a rhino, saggy ball sack, and your chin look like an inverted crustable. I'm gonna release my demons. The only thing you should be releasing is some calories on a treadmill.
Damn. The only thing you should be releasing is some calories on the treadmill. Damn. Inverted crustables is crazy. Hold on, bro. What the hell?
It's so ugly. Your nose look like a rhino, saggy ball sack.
Crazy.
You're like an inverted crustable. I'm gonna release my demons. The only thing you should be releasing is some calories on the treadmill.
Oh, so shit.
Some took a 30-year mortgage out on the headphones you're using right now. What you say? Like, what is you doing with that water bottle with your goddamn prepare to feel my wrath? Shut the f*** up. You'd rather make me laugh. What's this take for Petco's where you take a bath? You dirty butt crack, hunchback, Santa supporting psychopath. Oh, wait, hold on. Nice. This is the soul of my dead channel. Hey, yo, Rufus, get out of here.
Why didn't you address me? Bro, I am I'm trying to process the roasting, but at the same time, the editing is actually like fucking insane, bro. Hold on. Now he got a turtle on her.
Why didn't you address me? Why didn't you see my name? You mean this justice for Rufus? You brainless, you clueless, devil dick-riding doofus. You wear Ziploc bags on your feet to school cause you shoeless. Like, who this?
Yo, what?
Dressing, you ain't know I'm f***ing do this. Hold on, I'm a so-called bombing. Get you hot like some Bodoc ramen. Bodybuilding and Destiny 2. I'm goblin. You made a tearless video about your mental problems. Look at that, I'm a...
Finish her!
Wait, oh nah, bro. She about to cast a spell on you. Wait, hold on. Why he do?
You made a tearless video of...
You made a tearless video of all your mental problems. Nah.
Your mental problems. Look at that, I'm a
finish her.
You're done.
What the shagma?
What the shagma?
Fatality.
Okay, well, very well deserved, because I don't know why you a Satanist. That's pretty weird. I ain't gonna cap. Yeah, this one made me feel a little uncomfortable, I ain't gonna lie, because she was bugging and she was getting bullied and she made fun of the turtle. And I just got followed by a bot. Not gonna lie, faking content is crazy. Oh yes, so E-Man said, here is her Twitch. So this is her Twitch. Ooh, Pat God got caught faking a video. Okay, what has she streamed? Oh, let me see. 3 months ago. Tug of Love is back. Best dating show on Twitch. Oh, there she goes. Yeah, she's right here. But she could still be a Satanist, no? Maybe this is her side job. Bro, she gave up streaming. Look, this was 2 months ago. Look, 3 months ago, 4 months ago. She gave up streaming, okay? And is now a Satanist. All right. I mean, hey, bro, I don't know. Maybe it's on her about page. Here we go. What's up, guys? Here's a bit about me, I guess. 5'3.5", lol. Favorite color red. Okay, there are signs of it. I can be really kawaii or the exact opposite. So if you see my style change between two things, that's why. I think we already know what her other style is. Maybe she tries to hide it by putting on pink and this little like colorful stuff. Yeah, man. Shout outs to Pat Guy. Uncomfortable video.